You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next batch, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad date!
Well, this is their first tournament,
the bad first date,
and most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aaron!
Bullshit.
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Okay, now I'm mad.
Zero, one of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts.
Will his pets make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes? They've already been given their appetite.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon dogs of hell, the Penguin Stalker!
You brought animals?
First timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
Hey! That's it!
Best do it right. I got your number. Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn? Thank you!
I'm waiting.
Can you believe it? I don't think anyone saw this coming! What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aaron!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Well, that's one win down. Go team! What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Well, that was some bullshit.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aaron!
Couple of my ass! What the hell are you two trying to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah!
Their opponents, the Reavers of the Scrapyard, thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals. The worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart get Max benefits.
Prove me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over.
Tonight's thrilling Cornell Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plank!
Yeah!
Come on! Once more, the sweethearts who surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aerith!
Yeah! Come on now! Come on, you can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the Cornell Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a love of vengeance!
The Electric Executioners! Chocobo Sam's champions! Cutting!
And sweeping!
Come on now!
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million gil prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history!
The final match of the Cornell Cup begins now!
Let's do this.
and the winners of the Corneo Cup!
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo,
who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Klaus and Aaron!
Buried in the bowels of the Colosseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable!
Enter the Hell House!
Just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic?
You have not.
No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come.
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen.
The Cup's final battle begins now! All the battle is through! And already I can tell you this bonus match will not get the point!
This I got to know.
The toughest of the tough, the greatest of the knees. But can they handle the horror of the Hell House?
Strap yourself in, folks, cause this show is only getting started!
It's on you.
Here goes!
Aaron's attacks are packing a real wallop! Put that down!
Say that!
Let it hurt! Damn it, already found this house's major design flaw?
The architect must have had one good menu when he designed this thing!
I'm ending this. Take the lead.
I'll take care of him. And catch! I could die!
What the hell happened? And in a stunning turn of events, the Hell House comes to a complete stop!
Keep it up.
Let me teach him a lesson.
Finish
him off!
Watch this!
What makes this house of horror stir?
Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
No. Not yet.
Gentlemen!
What is happening?!
What the?!
Look out!
Get him!
Just slide! Don't miss how warm and inviting you are! We dare you! We must do it!
The Hell House is showing!
The Hell House!
Has welcomed its first guest! What kind of party is it?
I wasn't invited!
Did anyone get the number of that house?
It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do. One more shot! Heading out!
Will you be able to put that abominable abode to end it? The length!
Duty calls.
Grab your coats, folks! You're gonna wanna bundle up for this! We've got the Queen of Ice herself coming in for a meet and greet! What a beauty!
Whoa! That frosty stare could strike a man dead where he stands! Maybe I'll be the lucky victim!
Are these moves even legal?
You're out of luck.
on you.
Here, get him!
The Hell House isn't afraid to fight 30!
Buckle up! Tagging out!
Let's do this! Don't overdo it.
I'll show you. No need to panic. What the? Whoa! Get him!
This one's for you! You haven't seen anything yet! This fight is over!
Don't catch a cold! I won't let you down.
bless them with your love and grace.
A heroic move
by Erin. You can do it.
She provides support for her partner.
Savor that healing win.
We'll let it wash over you. Restore you inside and out.
So it's fun.
Where do these chairs come from? Who do they belong to? Who needs all those chairs? I have so many questions.
You'll see. Yeah! Get ready.
Now to see better days. Can he keep fighting the fight? Or we get ready to throw in the towel? Someone's getting chewed up. What will the hell house be kind enough to spit him back out? Erin is back in the action, but not for long. Our lovely lady is down for the count!
Still up for it? Keep it together.
Why wait now? We've got to get through this. Go on! I'm feeling a little weak.
Erin is down for
Stay
the
right
count!
There.
You hear that, Midgar? Aaron's fans are not happy!
Don't overdo it.
I should probably heal up first.
Our favorite couple of the break in a face full of flame! Is there any way to escape my
healer? This might be it.
Get ready!
Aaron's down
to
the count!
Take the lead.
We've got to get through this.
Stay strong and carry on.
A heroic move by Erin as she provides support for her partner.
Savor that heal and win.
Okay.
We'll let it wash
Here.
Over you. Restore you inside and out. Ready to shove its message of hate down there!
You've got this!
Take it over.
Cut!
What a brutal hit by the hell out! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Ah! Gotta heal first. Stop it! What the... Here it comes! Why don't you lead the way?
I got this!
Well, sheer precision
in the day!
Deal with that.
I'm coming! That's it!
Oh, you big part of the hell! How's it tight?
Buckle up! I'll put you on ice!
Bless them with your love and grace.
A heroic move by Aerith! And to provide support for her partner! Save for that healing wind! And now is not enough of the neighborhood of Aerith! Our tremendous wisdom is put on their hard head! They know exactly what they need to do! The business has come!
Go on! I think we're almost done.
I've got this.
They're bringing that toy flying house back to the
in someone. What will you do?
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Nothing to it. done. It's over.
Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
scared, are ya?
You idiot!
Go on!
Take the lead.
Here goes. That's it. Get ready. Don't catch a cold. Yeah. That's it.
Allow me. Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do. I'd keep my distance.
You okay?
Tagging out.
Hang back.
Here it comes. This one's for you.
Keep it together.
I'll take care of them. Go on. Hey, you asked for it. You've got this.
Take it over.
Stop it.
I'm ending this.
So it's my turn? One more shot. I'd keep my distance if I were you. Go on.
Too much?
This one's for you! Mind backing off a bit?
Let's go.
Okay. You can do it!
Let's do this!
Just a little shit house. Yes. Get ready. I'd keep my distance if I were you. Hey, it's your turn.
Hang back. Gotcha.
One more shot. Get him. I'll show you what I can do. Okay. I'd keep my distance if I were you. Why don't you lead the way? I'll take care of him. You'll see. Yeah! Hey, you asked.
You okay?
You've got this.
My turn.
For you!
So long, I live for this!
I'm coming! Yes. Yes. Why don't you lead the way?
I got this.
Come on. I'll show you what I can do. It's your turn!
Let's do this!